Muzeum. No to trzeba szukać, tak? Bonnie.
Hey, Clem.
O, są. Coś się akurat... Nie spieszą.
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
Well, it's just a feeling.
We found a place for Rebecca to have the baby. An observation deck with a gift shop. It's way up high and pretty safe from the wind.
Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Dobra, to w takim razie też trzeba będzie czegoś poszukać, co?
I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
A ja mam w takim razie przeszukiwać teren. Być może ja coś znajdę.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
Armata jak armata. Dobra, możemy poszukać jeszcze czegoś innego. Zobaczymy, czy coś tutaj jest przydatnego. O, 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 stary mundur może się przydać, co mi się zdaje.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. And someone could use it.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was. That's something.
Yeah. Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know,
So.
We can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Dlaczego?
This is better than nothing, though.
Zaraz. Ja chyba nie znam historii, ale chyba sobie coś uświadomiłem w tym momencie. No nic. Czyżby dlatego, że Rebecca jest... No wiecie.
Lee would have loved this place.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get...
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
Dobra, w takim razie poszukam innego munduru, żeby jej się nie zrobiło przykro, nie? Bo to chyba historyczne wydarzenia mogłyby na nią jakoś wpłynąć, chociaż nie sądzę, żeby w tym momencie żywiła urazę jakoś bardzo w momencie, gdy rodzi. Że to jest... akurat taki mundur. Dobra, z nim porozmawiać nie mogę, ale widzę, że tak, nie weszli chyba do środka z tego, co widzę. Informacja tutaj jest, kosz. Mamy parę miejsc, które możemy jeszcze sprawdzić. Na pewno to sprawdźmy. Karton. A w kartonie... Sprawdził już to, tak? Dobra.
I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
Way things are now. You're in a graveyard all
the time. Czy to jest dobry pomysł, dlatego że może to zrobić trochę kałasu. Czy mi się zdaje? O, woda. Nie weszliście do środka, ludzie.
Water, bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Zamknięte zapewne.
You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
Ciekawe kto.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
Dlatego niech on nosi, bo wiecie, tak samo jak Rebecca.
I'm stuck.
Okay.
No to popchnijcie ją.
Maybe I push from...
O, teraz ciągnij. Teraz ciągnij. Dobra, nie ma innej opcji, co? Jak tylko to rozwalić.
Well, that happened.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah. No problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
No, oj tam. Zdarza się, nie?
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
Tylko takie wielkie pojemniki z wodą, no są raczej dosyć ciężkie i nie wiem, czy go podniesiemy. No nie, nie podniosę go. Nie ma opcji. Gość weźmie do drugiej ręki. Siła!
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick.
Trzeba będzie oszczędzać, nie?
At least his shelves were always full. We're gonna have to be conservative as hell.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Nothing. Just that baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys.
Coś tam znalazła znowu?
Stay close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal. We can
no, nie powiem.
Shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Wszyscy teraz myślą o Rebecce, nie?
Don't let it get away.
Aha, dobra, ty idź z lewej. Ja idę środkiem.
There he is.
He's coming your way. Block him.
Łapać, łapać dziada, łapać dziada.
Shoot.
Nie, uciek.
Not with the walkers out there.
Aha, małe.
I'm even hungrier than I was before.
Było tak dobrze.
How do I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, at least it was kind of fun. Yeah. Huh. I guess it was. Come on. Let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others.
No fakt, szkoda, że tego jeszcze nie udało nam się upolować, no ale raczej schwytać takie zwierzę jest bardzo trudno.
You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I can do this all day.
Nie krzycz tak.
Shit. Oh god.
Breathe like I told you.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Oh,
oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh. Stop. Clem. Clementine.
Shit. No co mam sam je pozabijać?
How they get that close without anyone seeing them? Hell, Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny, we can't stay here.
Clementine, where's the place you and Jane found?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh, God, there's so many.
We gotta get out of here.
Mike, help Kenny.
On it.
Nieżego, ja tu teraz rozkazuję? Dziwna sprawa, co?
Sarah, get going.
Sara jak zwykle... A, nie, jednak Sara się ruszyła, dobra. A Kenny tak typowo na kozaka, nie? No siema! Oj, oj, ale on już nie żyje.
Clem, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't what he's doing to protect us. Sure, but...
No fakt, może mu trochę odbiło, ale... Dobra, dajmy mu... No, Ken już nie żyje, Kenny!
Come on, man! Let's go!
Dobra, tu jest problem, czyli... O, dzięki, Kenny! Nie wiem, czy to nie jest czasami ta grupa szwendaczy, która była przy tym centrum handlowym, koło Carvera, nie?
Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's not...
We were just...
What's going on?
Well, I mean...
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Oh, God. Oh.
Shit, is she,
Walkers are right behind us. We have to keep them from
Co
getting up
się
here.
Działo? Pomyślmy. Ona sobie naciągała jeszcze buta.
I'm sorry.
Szkoda, że on nie zapinał.
Right.
Ach, mniejsza.
They're coming up the stairs.
Przynajmniej się dobrze bawili, nie?
We should. You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
Here. We can't let them up here.
Zaraz chowaj się do środka, bo zaraz znowu zaświrujesz. Trochę lepiej strzelam od was. No ty już się tak... Nie krzycz!
There are too many of them.
Shit! Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
Find something to block this gate!
Help us!
No to wiem co. Wiem. To.
I'll help, I'm coming.
Ale jakbyśmy tak im wywalili, jakbyśmy im tak wywalili z działa, to by było nieźle.
No,
przynajmniej tyle dobrze. Oj, niedobrze.
Come on!
Take my hand! No!
Czyżby to był jeden z tych wyborów ciężkich?
There's nothing we could have done. We could never have gotten her up here. I know, but I wish it could be different.
Push!
They're climbing up. What? They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
With that many walkers, won't the deck break the rest of the way?
I don't know. But, hey, maybe we can do it first.
Drop the deck?
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Powiem tak, Sara była i tak dosyć dużym balastem. Trudno mi powiedzieć. Są te, kurde, takie decyzje w mgnieniu oka trzeba podjąć, nie? No jeszcze! Dobra. Teraz tu nie wejdę. Co się stało? Jednak żyje. Pewnie jakaś część z grupy miała nadzieję, że jednak nie odezwie się, no ale dobrze się stało. Teraz będzie problem z dzieckiem z tego względu, że ono płacze w nocy, nie? I nie tylko w nocy. Także w najmniej przewidywalnym momencie może zacząć płakać, gdy szwendacze będą w pobliżu, nie?
Hey, how's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's the perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world?
Wygląda jak Carver, ale bym jej dobił. O, shit.
You are.
What are we gonna do now? We can't stay here, can we?
I've gotta rest.
It's getting colder.
Clementine, I can't think about that right now. We'll think of something. Just not this second. I'm fine, I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found?
Ciekawe co powie, co?
Sorry, yeah, about the color.
You really think I care about that?
No, tak też myślałem.
Do you want to hold him?
I don't know how.
It's easy. Just keep him close and support his head.
Jednak się nie dał radę, co? A wszyscy tak mówili, że się załamał.
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus somebody's gotta watch you while mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
Zapach dziecka nowonarodzonego. A czyżby tam ktoś czuł się winny temu, co się stało, że nie obserwowali tak naprawdę otoczenia, a zajmowali się chyba sobą?
Oh shit.
What are you doing?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay?
Yeah.
You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two.
To powiedział, że mnie.
You're smart kid.
But I thought you believed in me.
I do. But give it enough time and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do, like it's all one happy family. And when push comes to shove, you'll see.
Can I go with you?
No, you can't. That's not how this works. You take care of yourself. I mean that.
Jedyna.
Here.
Poważna osoba.
Keep it.
I gotta go.
Bardzo stąpająca po ziemi jedyna osoba odchodzi. I to jest trochę smutne. Jedna osoba, z którą tak naprawdę najlepiej nam się chyba dogadywało w tym momencie, jeżeli chodzi o kobiety. Bo ich tutaj za dużo w sumie też nie ma, nie?
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
It's nothing, Luke. Don't worry about it.
Okay, just checking in with you. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while, you know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it!
Keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Just... Jane's gone.
Really?
Luke?
Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish? God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off.
No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
You guys are both acting like jerks. All you guys do is fight.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now, got it? So get your shit
Honey,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
No, powiedzmy, że wszystko gra.
We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Już raz w takim miasteczku byliśmy, nie?
That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter?
Nie wiem tak naprawdę, co mamy zrobić.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Dzień jak dzień. Ale faktycznie było dosyć dużo zamieszania, co? No prawda.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.